European crisis affecting business?
Yeah, I figure people generally they have less money to spend, so I try to be competitive with prices and yeah, I try to offer the best customer service possible to for my customer to come back.
How do you overcome that crisis?
Like a few years ago, it was all over crisis in the world. Worked it affect as well to us as well. But
how does the European financial crisis affect your business?
2 years ago, it affected us quite a bit. At the moment, it's not really affected. If you have a look around, there is buildings going up. London isn't a small country like Ireland where recession would hit it hard, a lot harder than would hit it here. So we noticed it for around a year. We had a hard time. After that year, we noticed things start gradually coming back. Now, if you're asking at the moment for a recession, I wouldn't call it a recession. I'd say go back to Ireland and you see a recession.
Hi, my name is Thomas, I'm 17 years old. I'm a student at Hammersmith Academy. I study business, biology and Spanish. I find that languages are very important as I can speak German and Armenian at home, as well as basic Turkish. And I think that this Comenius trip will give me the opportunity to advance learning in languages, and I also find it interesting because current affairs is an interesting topic to me.
My name's Nadia, I study Spanish, biology, chemistry and maths, and going on this Comenius trip is a once in a lifetime experience, and it's something that all of us can enjoy and learn from.
Hi, my name is Hassan, I'm 18 years old and I'm a student at Hammersmith Academy. I study English, Literature, Spanish and Biology, and I'm really excited about going on this Germany trip because I'm excited to meet everyone else from other European countries, which is very exciting.
Hi, my name is Vincent, I'm 17 years old and I study Business, Economics and Spanish, and I speak Portuguese at home, and I'm really looking forward to this trip as I think it's a one in a lifetime opportunity. And I'm really looking forward to improving my skills in learning and developing my language skills.
Hi, my name is Reem Dedrich. I go to Hammersmith Academy and I do French, History and Media, and I speak English, Arabic and French, and I want to go on the trip because it will be a great experience for me, and it will mean I get to take part in a foreign exchange program, which I'm really excited about.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Natalie and I'm 13 years old.
My name is Diaz Amador.
And last Wednesday we went out to Shepherd's Bush, which is a local area near us, and we interviewed the public on the financial crisis in Europe. And
lots of people didn't know about it, some people didn't actually know about it. So it's our job to make them know about it and aware of how the outcome of the crisis and how we can prevent it. So we asked a couple of questions and they answered it. Most of the people said that it affected the, how many people came through the shop, and how the business was going down in price because they didn't have enough money for it and stuff. So yeah.
Though overall a lot of them didn't really find the crisis was affecting them, and we, because they said it had passed over like a few years ago in England.